Time for our Canine Rescue of the Week, and I'd love for you to meet Cash. If you're watching a Huskies fan, boy, Cash is going to be appealing to you. Gorgeous 4-year-old Alaskan Malamute who was rescued from an overcrowded kill shelter in California and had lived on the streets. So he kind of guards things, needs somebody who's willing to work with him, kind of wean him off that tendency. But Cash is house-trained, loves adventures, knows a bunch of commands like sit, down, stay, come, and shake. Needs lots of exercise, all Huskies and all Malamutes do, but is really good with other dogs. Might be best off as an only dog, and if you have kids, they should probably be older, really dog savvy, because he's pretty big. My family, though, we have a little girl, and we have Huskies and had Malamutes for our whole lives. They are amazing pets. So if Cash seems like a great dog for you, text the word rescue to us at 206-448-4545, and Cash can be yours. Not money, actually, Cash the dog. And our success story this week is Kaysen, who we met back in November, was going to lose his foster home by the new year. One of you stepped up and adopted him, so thanks to you who did that, and to all of you who have adopted dogs through us and the Northwest Canine Coalition over the past year or so.